been alarming reports that Russian special forces backed by fast attack helicopters and paratroop regiments across the southern and northern borders into Finland, moving quickly towards Helsinki, sending NATO forces into disarray as they try to respond to this massive Russian attack. We don't have any further details at this time, but this is evidently a move towards Sweden and Norway in what must be a major push towards Western Europe. We understand that the Russian Northern Fleet, led by the Kirov-class battlecruiser Peter the Great, has taken up a strategic position in the Norwegian Sea. We believe that they have very considerable military assets, such as fighter jets, advanced amphibious and landing craft, and Kula-class submarines, and of course hundreds of cruise missiles, including those capable of carrying nuclear warheads. Having already crossed the border into Latvia and Estonia, and now into Finland, the looming question is how far Russian forces will go. Will they continue to advance and to defy NATO's declared policy of defence by all means, including the use of tactical nuclear weapons? We're now being joined by our colleagues at the BBC studios in Manchester, who will be helping us as we bring you live news. Let's hand over for the moment to my colleague Simon Kendall. Simon.
Thanks, John. We've been watching the situation with concern, but we'll be providing any updates and information possible. We're also here in the case broadcasting house in London needs to be evacuated, which we believe is a possibility. Our military expert, Sir Norman Fairchild, will also stay on the line for the time being. But for the moment, let's get the latest news from Kate Miller. Kate?
Thanks, Simon. We just received reports that Russian forces bombed several military installations in Poland, where Russian tanks and heavy armored divisions crossed the border from Belarus into Poland, just west of the city of Brest, which must surely mean that they'll push directly towards Warsaw. Russian parachute planes
I'm going to pull off the level of the building.
Come on.
No mods.